Hi, my name is Audrey, and I'll show you how to install the DoorEZE. First, you screw the hole. Then you screw it in. After you take off the tape and you put it in right in the center, and you open the door and